Euro Truck Simulator. This is part two. Let's get straight into it. And we finished in Liverpool last time, so let's go from there. We can go to Carlisle. That's a 3-hour trip. Yeah, let's do that one. That's in that truck. So let's do that. Lamb stomachs. Okay. Okay, so we've just got a refrigerator. Okay. I need to go out there. Are you kidding me? So as you can see, I installed the mod. Let's get rid of that. There we go. Okay. So after the last one I played with some settings, turned the sleep off. People, why are we going so slow? Trucks. Are you kidding me? Undertaken in the UK. I don't like it. And trucks are not allowed in the outside lane in the UK either. mute and pause. Ah, the joys of living in a small, noisy house. I've driven on the motorways in the UK. I've never driven along with Benz on it this time. I know they have the condensing for that. They look behind me. I haven't actually played this one for a while. Carlisle discovered it. Nice. So. Much more forgiving in this one than it is in America. It's going to take a couple to level up. So we're at 8,500 euros. That's alright. We've got another email. Drivers with their own equipment. Yeah, well, I kinda can't afford a truck right now. Let's see what the bank are offering. 100 grand. I'm not gonna be able to afford a truck. I don't even know how much the trucks are. So we have a look. It's been a really quick video, so let's have a quick look at the Scania. So the basic one is 113. So that 370 HP, 480, so for 200 grand. So I have 8, so that even if I got a loan, I couldn't afford the cheapest one yet. But that's okay. I think I'll leave that for a while. Oh. Okay, well, that's the end of another quick video. So, I guess I'll catch you next time. Bye.